Welcome to GTV. Today I will be showing you how effective a constant voltage transformer is. Transformers are used to step up or down current or voltage that comes in from the line side. This change in current or voltage can be greater, lesser, or even the same in cases where the voltage may need to travel greater distances and is used in power distribution across America. Constant voltage transformers differ from other transformers that, regardless to the input voltage, the output voltage will remain constant. Looking at my demo setup here, the output is set for 120 volts. My input power given by the variac is set to vary, which can be seen by the digital display. As I vary the input power, you can see the analog display remain at approximately 120 volts. Constant voltage transformers are ideal for areas where a small change in voltage level can cause downtime, inefficient projects, corrupted data, and failed operation. They are ideal for power quality issues, including brownouts, sags, swells, surges, and interruptions. These types of transformers generally include a ferro-resonant circuit that is made up of a capacitor with an extra winding to ensure regulation of AC power. This allows for a voltage that is constant on the output side. Constant voltage transformers, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our newsletter by following the link below.